already sleeping, and she would not be waking up this time. So I stand outside this open door, spinning like a semaphore, wondering what it's all been for, if not her. I stand in line and look depressed, dressed up in our Sunday best, wishing we had some stress that was milder. Like how I never finished the degree that would have given me a chance to make a living in something cooler. Or how that stupid thing you said to the girl when you were just a kid keeps you up in bed though you hardly knew her. Now all the people get in line while we resist the urge to check the time, and we say we're fine, but we're not. And the small talk that we're offered has never been so awkward. Haven't seen these family members since I was 5. I always have to wonder why the dead keep getting younger, and how I've managed to slip under the devil's sights. Feeling kind of funny about it, cause I know some folks who are barely getting by. And I try to be conscious, but if I'm being honest, I don't think this song is very wise. I might have stole this melody from someone who once played with me at a house show in St. Henry, but I'm not sure. I should leave those days behind, digging in that dried up mind, but you know it's worth the price for the exposure way beneath the surface. It's a pay to play circuit. You've really gotta work it. This morning, I didn't know I was still mourning till I left the shower curtain open wide. And I poured a glass of OJ into my corner.